Ryan Young, my mentor is Mr. Short as well. My essay is about the different levels of the government and how they interact. The levels are federal, state, and local. The federal level of the government deals with wars with other countries, another major problem. The state is responsible for roads and highways that connect towns and cities, and the local level supplies police and things such as traffic lights. My favorite part of the program was for a municipal building. The courtroom was the most fun, so we got to sit in the judge's chair. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Victoria Capone. My mentor was also Mr. Short. My project is about how to prepare for a hurricane and how to fix the problems that might happen after the damage. A hurricane is a massive storm system that forms over the water and moves towards land. One way to prepare for a hurricane would be to put together a disaster supply kit, including a flashlight, batteries, cash, first aid supplies, medication, and critical information if they need to evacuate. After the storm has hit, the township will have generators to keep electricity going and complete rescue mission. My favorite part of the program was that I got to go to the municipal building and see where the judge sits. My favorite room was the courtroom, where I got to speak in the microphone